Here we go. Is the space in the clutch? I mean, it definitely sounds like we have a lot of wind. That's easy to confirm, of course. It's really... Whew! Well, it's definitely quite cold. No surprise. Thank you. Oh man, it definitely seems like the hands are being moved. And of course, about wind.
Thank you.
So. And then we had like two combination assemblies left. Two combination assemblies and hold on. Assembly. And until hold up assemblies. Until hold. Until from the thing. Was actually making it. So, 8 hold up assemblies, a hold down assembly, and a combination assembly. What turns into a hold up now? Actually, more like 6 of them. Five of them now. Phew. And so after this next combination assembly. I mean, hold up assembly. I mean, okay, so I shouldn't have 4 of them. A combination assembly. 4 hold up assemblies. He's in hold down. All the combination assemblies are finished. Now we only have 4 hold up assemblies. Is in the, and we're ending with a hold down assembly. Almost there. So we should. So how many hold down? So. Well, now it's even. Right. Please. Oh, we're coming in. Oh, yeah.